That is some song it's playing. Just trying to get my phone in charge, and then we'll start the stream here. I need to get a new phone so bad. There's something wrong with the USB port, and it's just, it won't charge if it's on. Alright, I think that's good. Excuse me. So I've never played this game before. So I'll leave it on easy for now. Really? Huh. Pick up, drop, throw, climb. Sprint. So the Kevin Spacey thing happened today. He came out as gay and apologized for sexually assaulting a 14-year-old like 30 years ago. So that happened today.
Ah, good. You've arrived. Sarah, focus. We haven't much time at all. They've been busy. They certainly have. Use that machine in your hand to find your way. There's much to see, much to learn.
Where am I?
It's been some time now. This place has been waiting for your arrival. Gather up everything you can. The memories contained within these walls are waiting to be found.
Let me fix this.
Sarah, listen to me. You must succeed.
Oh, no.
So I pretty much just turned my bed into a couch. Because normally my head would be over here, and my feet would be on this end, and I would, I just take the pillows and I put them behind me and treat it like a couch. I could even get under the covers if I want. It's nice. And I have my LEDs set up. I have another TV over there. I'm actually watching Monday Night Raw right now, even though it's Halloween tomorrow. They're beating up somebody dressed up as Santa Claus, honestly. I don't know what just happened. I could change the color in my room here. $10. Like, why the hell wouldn't you go for that? I think the green is nice because it looks kind of like night vision. Ugh, these controls are crazy. So L2 is sprint, and I have head bobbing. I doubt I could turn them off. So I don't have any items. Ooh, what's that? Well, it's not a battery.
Use the light to find the answers. It will tell you where to look.
Whoa. Okay. I just want to see if there's anything else I missed. I hear some weird noise. Huh. I think I can actually hear my grandma's TV.
Oh my god!
Careful, Sarah. The more you cut, the faster they see.
I don't really intend on beating this in this stream. Although, if I do, like, that'll be cool, but mostly I'm just looking for some spoops. That's terrifying, though. She's right there. I don't want to deal with her. Oh my gosh. Probably won't find anything useful in the bathroom. Why they always gotta have them poopy toilet? I don't even think they actually finished putting it in the fucking textures. You can see straight through to the floor. Something tells me if I stop moving for too long, the ghost shows up. What's that? Why is that music playing?
Oh my God, what was that?
Yeah, what the fuck was that, honey? You know what? There. Let me just change some options real quick. There we go. Okay, so I turned transparency up. Yeah, it's a poopy urinal. Can't escape the poopy. So this has to be the escape room. The bye-bye man. citizens of New Kaplan. This is your captain speaking. I will turn this shit around.
I see it. They've revealed the sigil. Reclaim it and bring it to the gateway.
I know there's somebody here.
That music sucks, son.
Oh, God.
What the fuck was that? It's a spookum.
What's that?
What's what? I'm running. Ah! Ha! Ah! Woo! Where's the spooky? Fucking freaking out right now. Fuck it, where's that scary lady? Come here, bitch. Come on. Need to find a key anyway. That's great. Stairs.
They wither in flame, Sarah. Use it to your advantage. They will not harm you if you do.
Can't leave.
know there's somebody here.
Why would you announce that?
Is there anybody in there? I know there's somebody here.
Oh, that's fantastic. I don't want to go in the fucking boiler room. Fuck that shit. So I am aware that this game is procedurally generated, meaning it's different every time you play. But I don't know how different. I mean, that could just mean that the objects are just switched around. It could mean any number of different things. Can I pick up one of these needles and defend myself? Where is that bitch? I don't know why, but I keep feeling that this should be a VR game. I keep, like, wanting to, like, tilt my head around corners. I guess I'm just so used to playing Resident Evil in VR. Nothing. Ooh. Anything here? Nope, just a whole big bunch of nothing. I know the scares are procedurally generated as well. You'll never encounter the same scare twice. I mean, you will, but, like, not in the same place. You spooky whore, shut your fucking mouth. I think I came from this way. Did I do it? Did I do God? What?
Hell.
That's how you do a jump scare.
Can't be.
You just completely fucking change all this shit.
I see you.
What the heck? Shut up, Miz. Or whoever. I have much more urgent, pressing matters to attend to.
Anybody there?
Nice. What's that? Fuck you. I think my LED lights are, flickering.
Oh god.
I totally just heard some woman walking. Yo, this game really, really does well with the sound. I don't know if I can crouch.
Stop!
Who's this bitch?
So much pain and suffering. And from those who seek only solace. What ails you, Sarah? Perhaps truth? Rarely pure. Never simple.
So I can't pick this shit up after I use it. I should have hung on to that flare. I see.
Does being out of the dark make you feel better? Well, it shouldn't.
Thanks. Bad feeling. I don't know how I saw that.
And your blood is thicker than water.
Thanks. My phone's still charging. That sounds like it's right behind me.
What's that sound?
They will consume you. Oh, that's great. Oh, shit, son. Ho, girl,
God, it's so fucking dark.
Yeah, you're telling me. Oh my god. That actually got me. She even did the bullshit. That was funny. Goodbye! Goodbye! I can't throw her. I can't throw a flare. Come on. I'm so tired of these spooks. I know there's some shit in this basement. They didn't want to go down here for a reason. They will curse you? Great. Already been to solitary.
I know you're there.
Carved a maze in his own flesh, even his buttocks. Even on the buttocks, Lieutenant Dane.
You're there.
Oopsie. Found the item, now I just need to find the gate.
Be afflicted to this place where you stand. They thought it would protect and lead them to grow. Then came corruption, persecution, and chaos.
I feel like I'm doing good.
Hello again, Sarah. It's so nice to see you.
Survive without our participation.
I can't go back that way. I thought that was that guy for a sec. My heart almost jumped. Oh, okay, here's the door. Oh, I don't have a flare. Alexa Bliss just beat Mickie James. Legit. This way. Alright, I think I'm gonna cut the video here and change up the games, because honestly I'm starting to get a little bored. But I will save my progress and we'll pick up again here maybe tomorrow. Oh, wait, what's this?
You're full of so many surprises, Sarah.
Huh.
I was always fortunate in that regard.
Real quick. Let me just. I don't like that noise.
Ah, on the way from home.
I assume I'm gonna die soon.
Anybody there?
Just a bunch of boxes.
I can't take any more of this.
Fuck you!
Bitch tried to grab me.
Burning with anger, they reflect your disdain.
I don't know what it could be. Ah! She aided me. That was pretty spoopy, though. Well, that was daylight. I'm gonna leave it there. Thanks for watching. Yeah, I'm gonna quit. See you in the next video.